10月16日，北京师范大学发展中国家硕士项目2019年开学典礼在北京师范大学经师学堂举行。项目由商务部和教育部主办，北京师范大学新兴市场研究院承办。2019级共招收了来自26个国家的50名学员。有不少学员表示自己第一次来到中国，希望能够学到更多知识，从而助力自己国家的发展。
I want to attend this kind of project because it offers multiple opportunities for me. At the end of it, I will gain knowledge and skills that I can bring back to my country to help further develop it. I think the project will give me more opportunities worldwide.
阿塞拜疆学员阿萨德对“一带一路”倡议很感兴趣，他希望能够通过课程了解到更多关于“一带一路”倡议的知识。
First of all, Belt and Road Initiative.Is really interesting for me, and this project is not just connecting the countries; it connects the continents, and we hope that it will bring to the world the peace, welfare. This because the main purpose of this project is win-win solution, and all countries, all the world will benefit from this.Wonderful initiative, this project.
北京师范大学新兴市场研究院发展中国家硕士项目已成功开展5届。自2011年创院以来，将教学和科研重心始终放在“一带一路”倡议、金砖国家合作机制和南南合作发展战略上。截至2018届，一共成功培养了来自61个国家的182名学员。
更多精彩尽在中国新闻网客户端。